Forensic science is basically where you apply science to criminal and civil law. So it brings in the whole part of science into the legal field. And that's where when we go collect evidence, it is a science. So you go find a shoe impression. If you go find blood at the crime scene, who does the blood belong to? It has to belong to someone if it's human blood. The forensic science program is a 2-year program here at Johnston Community College. Once they complete the program, most of the students transfer to a 4-year institution to get their bachelor's in science, and then they can go work in a lab or they can go work in the field. We do have some students who graduate from here and they go straight to the field. The program prepares them to do evidence work. They can package evidence, they know how to process evidence, they learn how to classify fingerprints, how to lift fingerprints. Forensics is important because evidence does all of the talking. So if you go back 30 years and you look at cases, older cases, we don't have as much technology as we do today. And so we're able to do a lot more with evidence than we could 30 years ago. So this is something that computers can never take the place of. Once they complete their degree here, it's just generic forensic science. And then they go into toxicology. They could go into blood spatter expert. I mean, so there's a lot of other areas that they could get more specialty. If you're interested in a degree in forensic science and you want to become a crime scene investigator, you want to work in a crime lab, your future starts here.